Hey, you made it. This video will help you manage your work with Monday.com. It'll only take 5 minutes. Okay, Monday.com is a fabulous tool to manage all of your stuff. Disclaimer, I work for Monday.com. Really, it is, because it's so customizable. You can choose how to organize your boards and create different boards to manage different things. Put your entire life on Monday.com. So, Monday.com is a grid system. This is a board, and these are items. They are divided into groups. These are columns. Each board is used to manage and organize something. Let's build a task board. We all have to manage tasks, so this is a great board to start with. List all of the things that you need to happen. Random order. Just put them there. Now, let's add columns. Columns display and categorize all of the relevant information you need to work on. You probably need to know who is doing what. That's what the people column does. To stay on top of deadlines, use the date column. And the status column shows you where things stand. You can add more columns to track other key details. For instance, a numbers column. Let's track priority. We can add a status column and rename the labels to high, medium, and low. The status column is the most versatile, by the way. One last thing, groups. Groups are a good way to separate all of your stuff into big categories. For tasks, I use this week and next week. One for now, one to plan ahead. Great, we have one central place to work on your tasks with the team. Got it? You can build any type of board structure to organize your work the way you want. Let me show you other types of boards. Project management, sales, agile sprints, orders, creative process, roadmap management, content calendar, HR management. Ugh, the list goes on and on. Now it's your turn. See you on Monday.com.